Teräksen lujaa osaamista. Kronimo. Islantiin ja Pohjois-Amerikkaan. Mukavasti ja nopeasti. Iceland Air.
Brandon Kinnett, a dominating regular season and still undefeated after the Maple Bowl. What's your main feeling at the moment?
You know, I'm just excited. It's been a long season. It's been a lot of fun with this team especially. So it's fun to just see the culmination of all our work we put in starting in January when me and my brother arrived, and it's just been one hell of a fun season, and it's fun to end it this way.
What do you feel was the key of today's victory?
For offensively speaking, definitely the offensive line. The offensive line did a great job the whole day. We were able to run the ball. Even when they put seven men in the box, we were able to run. And they kept me clean almost the entire game in the pocket. So the offensive line won us the game on offense. And in defense, our DBs shut the receivers down. So on defense, DBs, on offense, I felt like it was the O-line.
Any words for the fans out here at the stadium or watching at home?
I appreciate the support all season. I know me and my brother especially have felt a lot of love from the Roosters and especially fans of the Maple League all over. So thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you guys next year.
Thank you very much, and congratulations, Mr. Kinnett.